taking your dog on a beach vacation, do these three things first. Get a long leash that floats in the water so that your dog can run and play at the beach. Trim their paw pads and nails so they don't pick up dangerous debris while on the sand. Pack a dog bag to take on the beach with you that has the necessities to clean up, keep them hydrated, and make them spit up anything that they shouldn't have eaten so that they're safe. Follow for more dog travel tips.